on a general level, and again, this is general, it depends from program to program, but NCAA D1, I would say, is a slight tier over than USPORTS altogether. You know, and then NCAA D3 would fall, you know, maybe a tier or two under USPORTS, but again, very general.